1941, the fabled Brown Bomber Joe Louis is making the 18th defense of his heavyweight championship. His opponent, the light heavyweight champion of the world, Billy Kahn. In round 12, the 174-pound Billy Kahn is actually ahead on points. Billy has been boxing brilliantly, using speed of foot and sparkling combinations to capture the lead in this fight thus far. Kahn is giving away 25 pounds to the man rated by many as the greatest heavyweight champion of all time. Watch this tremendous volley by Kahn. Louis is hurt. He's in desperate trouble. He grabs Billy for support. Let's look at that great volley in slow motion stop action photography. Kahn gets in that whipping left. Billy lands another jolting left on the champ's chin. Kahn's definitely looking for that knockout. In round 13, Louis shoots in two blistering rights and a left. He knows he's got to knock Billy out to win this fight. And this is one of the greatest heavyweight championship fights in years. Watch Billy come back with a sensational flurry of punches. Kahn is desperately trying to finish it right here and now. But the great Brown Bomber has other ideas. Watch him go to work on the light heavyweight champion. Now it's Louis coming on. This time it's Joe who has Kahn groggy. Louis lands a punishing left-right combination. Kahn is trying to last out the round. Watch the final six dynamite punches to the head, which finally put Billy down. Attempt to rise before the fatal 10, but he doesn't quite make it. In sensational fashion, Joe Louis successfully defends his world's heavyweight championship against the magnificent light heavyweight champion of the world, Billy Kahn.